stay in Elkhart now to some new information. The police department is celebrating 6 new officers in the largest single swear-in since COVID. All 6 officers will be patrolmen, and 4 of them are from right here in Michiana. Patrolman Joshua Gorbel shared a special moment with his uncle, Corporal Jeff Gorbel, who gave him his badge. Very sweet. This latest swear-in brings the department to 86% of its staffing goal. It is still looking for an additional 19 people.